back. So yeah, we're gonna be playing some not hardcore Minecraft hardcore. I was basically gonna be playing a stream with Nova, but I haven't heard from him. I'm also really bored, so I thought, you know what, let's go and have some fun and actually jump into basically MC. And there is a lot of progress been done in this world, like a crap ton. I'm also using the 19.4. Like, it's really difficult. I also should have slept like this. Right, I cannot look at the base. You'll see why I can't look at the base and why I can't look at certain things. I'll show you guys in a second. So let me go over to sleep. Might also, because we might do a little bit longer episode today, probably around about 2 hours if possible, because we've got quite a lot of projects to get done today. Also, you guys may have realised the, what's it called on the map here? You may have realised that the day count's gone up as well. Right, I can't look at the island. So I've got to do this. Lila TI physically cannot look at the island. So let's hope and do literally get on here. And I'm gonna have to jump it down so I don't have to do this. But if I follow the path, I should lead to the bridge. There you go. And then if I get to the scaffolding, I need to turn around. So that's the first thing over the hall. Aha. Alright, let's go up. Directions. As you can see, there's definitely a tree there. So I definitely put a tree in like an area. I don't know why that one's not working. Like that one over there. I don't know why that's not working. Can't figure out why. Right, so as you guys realise, I've been working on this world for the past 4 months. I've been working on this world for the past 4 months. I started this 4 months ago, basically, and the progress we managed to get done in those 4 months is goddamn impressive. And also seeing the views and seeing people actually being really interested in it and loving the videos. Yeah, we get like a slight disarray when it comes down to it, and every so often we don't get the views we want. But that comes down to when I post and basically how long I post for. So I want to do like longer videos for like an hour, for around about 2 hours if possible sometimes, and sometimes an hour and a half. I try and stick to around about an hour and a half, 2 hours if possible, unless it's a special. So if it's a special, we'll be actually doing it a lot longer, probably around about like 3 hours, 2.5 hours, 3 hours long. It all depends on what plans I've got planned and how big the project actually is. With this one, I wanted to do it apart, so we are actually really, really close to villaging the village. There is 6 different houses which you've got to plan, and we're doing 3 of them today and 3 of them tomorrow. Well, 3 of them next time we stream, which will probably be on the Sunday. I'm thinking of streaming the next thingy, and that's when the village would actually come together and actually be done. So you guys can see, you'll see the progress which I've currently done on it. But when it gets to 200 days, we are actually going to be killing the Ender Dragon. There's also some sides over there which are the other mega projects to do. This is just one of them, and this is a project I wanted to do for a very long time, because when we first set it out on this video, or basically this journey in the first place of doing season 2, I actually really wanted to remake the village I made in season 1. And don't forget guys, if you guys do want to watch season 1, that is on the modded Minecraft channel. That's the first series I did modded my villa Minecraft, and yeah. P.S. I'm also taking a break, a very long break from the modded Minecraft channel, because I'm not getting the views I wanted, and it's mentally just not really getting there. Like, I only started that doing modded Minecraft because I actually really enjoyed drawing content, and also I'm thinking about focusing more on streams and basically more on the live channel than the modded one. The modded one's okay, but the live one is probably the one I'm going to be focusing on more on. So I'm actually getting the content and the streams I want, and I'm also probably more craving playing this than anything. Once I start lacking like motivation and what to do next and all that stuff, then I'll probably switch back to the modded channel for a little while until I get the motivation back. So it basically switches and it works that way. I'm going to quickly grab a hat and I'll be back in 2 seconds, and then we'll get started in the project. about that. I just had to go get up. Ha. Yo guys, it's been a while. Yeah, I just don't you play with the camera on, but you know what, I thought might be a good idea. I play it on for like an hour and see what happens. I don't really know. Depending on my hair, to be honest with you. That's the reason why I'm already. I'm getting it cut next first because it is growing again and it's doing my head in. Let's get started and let's get into this to point. Yeah, I'm also planning on changing the skin a little bit more flat, less flat as well, but I have definitely changed my skin from the non to the non-binary colors and the asexual colors, which is freaking cool. All right, you ready? Ta-da! So when I left last time, this area was planned as hell and it had nothing. So I did work and I built up that thing over there, which is, I think you guys should know what that is because I was able to building it or not. I've also layered out three main shots that we're going to be working on today. So we're going to be working on the library, the museum and the guard tower. And then I've also layered out this here, which is the map area. The only ones I have not laid out are the two buildings, which are, I think, down. Go here. So I'm actually just gonna pick up putting like a flower area here and then probably like a sign or something. Because I'm actually going to locate what day we actually started this creation, and then it's gonna have like a little bit of an information board of different houses. Ooh, then oh yeah, I also updated this map as well. It's not fully updated because there's a lot of stuff actually missing from it. As you can tell, so I definitely need to grab this map and actually read. So I'm gonna take this map with us because this is the map we're gonna be using today. And we'll place it on what it looks like. So yeah, the map has definitely changed and this definitely took a long time to get used to and get into. So it was very, very hard. So I managed to get all the resources for what I want to do today and everything is down there for like certain builds. We might not have all of them, but I have gone mining as well. And don't forget, we did sort out this house over here yesterday and last stream as well. Oh yeah, not just that, I also did work on that, but I also did some trading with the villagers down below. And I have diamond gear. I have full diamond, which has some. Wait, what? I have diamond gear that actually has a decent amount of books on, and basically the armor I'm just going to use to fight the inner dragon. Because this is actually happening, and we are actually building up the library. There is a project with the librarian that I've actually been. Literally been putting off because I didn't really want to spoil it or anything, and today we're actually going to show you guys what I've been actually working on behind the scenes for the last 3 months. So basically first month I didn't really focus on it because I was actually building up the island, but then as the members came I actually started working on this, I think right about 3 months ago, on the secret project. And today's the day we actually show you guys what I've actually done, but that's after we build. The library. I want to show you guys this. So this is the. We also take down a cat. Go for ginger cats. So this is the tool and weapons shop for the villagers. So over here you've got the anvil, which gives us just a little bit of decoration, including some bits and bobs which say crafted or used, which looks pretty cool. Inside has a similar thing where actually used crafted place to go when if you get tired. I also want to say thank you for almost 50 subscribers on the YouTube side of things. That's awesome. Also, 107 followers on Twitch is also great. But yeah, guys, I do plan on streaming a lot more. We may end up streaming a little bit later on with Nova. So there may be two streams coming out today, probably one of the Minecraft ones, and then this one, and then there's the one later with Nova. He usually just messages me until I'm about 6, so that's usually when he's free. But it depends on what game we play, so we may be playing Sims Forest, we may be playing Ark, we may play Raft, which we do not stream at the moment. So yeah, I thought I might as well just record stream a video. And then around about 6 we'll probably end up recording again with Nova. Hopefully. But yeah. Okay, let's get started with putting the floor in, because that is probably key to a build, is actually having the floor and the infrastructure in place. I just realised I don't have a lot of logs left, which I should have got off camera, but I did. But yeah, I did literally grab a crap to the deep side. So I know we need to find a lot of these, like. Yeah, if you guys want to know where the works of the secret project is, it's down here, and yeah, it has taken up a long time. It's still not completely complete either, like, at all. But it's getting there, and it's just been a bit of a pain. It's just been a bit of a pain at the moment, so. Where's the calico? Try to tame everything we can. We're soon gonna have a problem when we're gonna have the mod cat just hit on the backside. I'm gonna get with one fish because that's literally all the fish I've got on me.
periods have no chill.
Oh, they don't care what we're doing. I'm gonna have to mute the music until he ends the thing, because I don't have like Minecraft Premium where I actually do not have to listen to this. Actually, I do. The reason why I don't mind Minecraft music, but I don't want to listen to it, so I never put it on. And then we have this problem. Yes. I know. You know what? Can I sleep? Oh, thank God that noise has disappeared. And some flower bushes. And probably a crap ton of glass box. I think that should be everything. And grab my books. Okay, I think we're good. You have to do that. Yes. I need to fix that path. Yeah, there's different paths going to different like areas, so basically it'll wrap around. This bit here would be... This part up here would be glass. Guys, we are gonna be adding better like making the floor less flat. It's just how we want to do it. And finally a couple of dolls. Thank you.
to Google.io!
I literally do not want ginger cats, so... I've got too many of them as it is. That works. This time it didn't work. Just got sucked. Let's do that. That time I had a stick, I forgot to do what I meant to do. And that time I just got to the much of a librarian, I have to admit. Like, I do definitely need a lot of work when it comes to building in a certain extent of things. Mainly because I don't like building. Like, the one thing I always struggle with the most is basically the roofs of everything than anything else. Trying to figure out how to put roofs on a build and basically trying to confirm that is a lot harder, and it makes the builds look really weird. In 2 years, I don't really mind doing, because I actually have fun doing that. But roofs and stuff like that is a little bit more of a pain in the ass for me. And then over here, this is going to be... I'm excited to try and get this video out because I really wanted to get building and stuff, but I think the one thing I should have done literally is plan out like the base and the framework of the builds, make it a little bit easier with streams and stuff. This one's gonna have more of a stair type thing than anything. And then that's gonna have the roof. This is the way to get up.
stuffing this is real good.
And this kid is completely free.
Because this side here is getting literally arch as hell, like literally. We're gonna actually leave this roof here quite flat. I mean, I could bring it out one to give it some like texture, but I have a short idea of what I'm gonna do. There's not a lot of them. The village done before she starts going killing the dragon, then we can actually focus on the next project. Yeah, the one of the projects though is going to be involving trying to kill the dragon 20 odd times. And to get every single day's problems up and running. Yeah, that's not going to be fun. The building needs work to a certain extent, such as like when it comes down to certain things. Nice, we'd have to work on the roof. Scaffolding. also spending money back as well. What can I use to have in the probably add some torches once we've got some charcoal, which is probably more likely to be done by now, so I'm going to light that out afterwards. And so actually what I'm going to do here is I actually want to make this into a balcony. We don't actually have quite a lot of these ones balconies around the place, and also I think it gives it a little bit more of a dynamic as well. I think the only balcony I actually have is, I actually don't have any balconies. I think we should have one balcony somewhere. I don't think we do. I thought, let's just give it a little bit of a change and give it a balcony. I think the villagers might end up liking it, and also I jumped off. You can see when I struggle with my controls. Windows are actually blocked in all the... It's not really just going to be open. The one that's going to be facing this area, because that's going to be covered like with a bunch of like walls anyway, so it shouldn't be too bad. And then, right now, just going to add a little lighting in the middle. You know what, I wasn't debating what I actually wouldn't like this build, but I actually really like it, and I think it's pretty cool. It's definitely different and definitely weird in a way. And what I'm actually going to do is just to be a little bit more weird. I'm actually going to scatter a couple of bookshelves along. Then a couple of them are definitely going to go up here, but as decoration.
Epidemic Sound is basically a royalty free sound.
Probably like
company.
A couple anvils as well. Sorry, my nose is really irritating me and it's doing my absolute head in. Yeah, I actually really do like this, and I think it turned out really damn cool. So yeah. That is one build actually done. I actually really like that. Cool. Right. Help, like, figure out what to do back here is I want to add like a tree back here. I probably have to come back for this one because I've got an idea, but I don't know how to build it. Like, this build is something I'm basically gonna have to come back to, and same with that one. So I think the two bigger builds are actually gonna be waited for next stream, because I actually want to plan out the frame for that one as well as that one. Mainly because I don't really have a general idea of what I want to do. I was hoping to get this section done, but like I said, it sometimes your brain just automatically goes, debatable. There you go. think I'm actually going to get the guard held on this episode. Shouldn't be too bad. The only difference between this and the guard tower, it's just it literally will be just for aesthetics, basically. See why I'm grabbing two of these. Mainly because we haven't put lectures in here. And the whole point is to put two lectures in here so we can just. Oh, there. Oh. Cool. Glass painting glass, so let's do that. Yeah, but it's literally dying on me. I feel like we've got a cold coming in, I feel really stuffy, which is slightly annoying me. Okay, so this is gonna start off like any old guard tower. It's basically just gonna go up. 'Cause there's a spot in like different areas, it's probably gonna be one there. And also I'm actually playing, I'm probably adding a dock to this side as well, so probably along here, so it goes out there. I mean, we've got a dock on that side, but that dock is like on, you have to go around the entire island, and we don't have one here, so I'm actually planning on laying out like a dock area, which is basically where this library comes out. And then there's gonna be a path. Probably there's going to be a path here that leads to it. There's also going to be a path probably down this side here. And there's probably going to be a path going down that area, down the way the library is. So that is definitely going to be built at some point. More of a decoration purpose than anything, because it's not really going to be like a building, it's going to be more for decoration of the village than anything. So there's two different parts of the village that needs to be completed. So the main part is the actual buildings. Sorry, I feel like I've got cold wings, I feel really stuffy, and I'm actually going to turn my camera off, so I don't like seeing people, people see me sneeze. Going to be like there's two different types of builds. There's basically this build, which villages and being normal in a way. Let's do that under the roof. Oh, I feel like I've got a stupid ass cold and it's too bad. It's too bad. I might not be able to stream more for you. I might stream later with Nova, like I said, this build. I've always wanted to do this build, this stream for some odd reason, and then suddenly coming down to it, I feel like going stupid ass cold. And I can't wait with cold at all. I think we hit 50 degrees. I think the worst one's been finishing. Yeah, I don't really want to rush this because I actually want to get the episode out. I've been dying to get this, basically show you guys what the project is down below, and it's basically been a spoiler. So if you guys do follow me on Twitter, or if you do guys do have Discord, you guys will be able to see what the actual thing is, because if you join the Discord, you get sneak peeks on basically everything that goes on and all the sneak peeks behind it and so on. If you join, yeah, basically that's if you join my Discord. Twitter is also sneak peeks, mainly sneak peeks and stuff like that, and also building ideas on projects and basically just upcoming events, basically. So don't forget, it's all linked into Twitch and stuff, so if you guys are interested in actually what all the work I do and basically how I get stuff done, then let me know. I'll probably end up doing that if I get bored later on tonight. So you might actually see the preview of that next stream. But yeah. Okay, alright, let's go sleep. Yeah, I just feel like I'm going to be head cold. And I was fine when I first started. When I first started streaming, I was completely utterly fine. I just came up here because I thought it was really bad. I actually got a fucking cold, and I feel like I do, because I don't talk like this, like, usually, but when I'm actually really stuffy, or my nose is, like, sneezing constantly, so I'm not sure if it's hay fever or it's cold, but I have been stuffing. I mean, I could make this into, like, a of long ass video slash stream type thing. I could literally stream it, edit it, and then put this and that in it as well. Like time lapse type thing. Maybe another long ass time lapse. Now I'm really extremely annoyed because I've actually been excited to all eat. Well, since I started creating this design and stuff like that and getting all the materials ready. Mainly because I did quite a lot around the village. I was showing you guys what I did, but I don't really like going into videos and just showing you guys, and then basically just like saying anything from this I've done. Oh, God. Oh yeah, this storage up here for the chat box. It's not gonna have any organization, it's just gonna have a bunch of chests scattered around the place, which is where you guys are hunting for like the books you need. Okay, so yeah, we're gonna take a break from building. Literally, the last couple of days also we've just been building. So I'm actually, you know what? Let's just build this episode. Let's build this episode. So let's take a picture of this. That'll be in the corner of it, and then we'll put the secret project in the corner. So as you guys notice, we do have villagers. So villagers are something that are a bit of a pain to work with. So if we go from here. Not that way. Guys, can I come down? These are our villagers. These are where I'm getting the diamond gear from. Both ends. I know it's just the enchantment. Right, I'm actually gonna get rid of one of these. See how I'm getting the armor. We're almost hitting an hour, which is not too shabby. Might end up doing some bits and bobs. Probably. Just a couple of beds. Let's do two. Sleeping in that one, the museum, is not going to be really just sleeping proof, it's where all the different designs are being kept. Yeah, we need to build a bit of a wool gathering spree because we need to make a bunch of like stalls here. It's going to be probably like around about four of them for like different things in total of what we have. Like, those are just need some stalls over there from. There's going to be some coral stalls, some probably bits that we don't actually sell in Minecraft. Well, in the actual village itself. So, yes, we need to go on a bit of a
Paradisus by Melia. What if we embrace?
We need to go on a bit of a. Do you know what? Let's put some microphones in. I think I've got damaged it. A bit of a caving spree. I'm going to kill the Ender Dragon for like 30 gold digs, so we've got a while until we actually able to do that. But yeah, right. Let's get some shears. Shears are going to be handy. We'll get some more cod. Diablo, you're also good with those. Let's go. I'm going to really have to go and pick up my pickaxe. Just to be on the safe side, I'm like, probably going to find something there. I got cracked on lecterns in here. We're actually going to need to use this at some point. So, right, ready, buddy? Come on! And do you know what? We never take holes out. This guy still doesn't know, by the way. Going on a journey. Really, buddy? Really? Right, we're gonna grab a couple of bits of bobs. Right, one, we are going to need snow. I'm probably some powders now. So we're more likely to get a head towards the snow biome, which is hopefully this way. So let's go. And we're also going to have to go get some sheep. I mean, we could shear the ones in here, and there's a bunch near like the loom area. But that just fades the idea of actually... Yeah, the other thing we've got to actually do as well is the graveyard. That's another decoration thing. And then there's a thing on the village where we actually do need to Also, I didn't really know what to put on this side of the island. This side is going to stay blank for a while because I actually don't really know what to put here. So if you guys have any ideas, I'm going to put it on the horse. Stay down there, that's good. I'm sorry, I'll leave it down here! Hi. Oh, hi. That's good. I also like this, because it looks like the airport medieval block, which is pretty cool. My dad's on strong flop. You would literally almost there. Do not dare, do not take back. I'm so fucking you. This is why you don't take horse.
Making deep investments.
Yeah, if I have to pause over so long doing it, it's been exciting. I have to skip the adverts that come up. I can't really get anything, and all the non-copyrighted music I use is on YouTube. God, you literally gonna jump that just fine. Right, how are we gonna get up here? Stop trying to go off the flippy cliff! Stay off. Stay away from the cliff. I think my horse is scared of heights, guys. Literally. I feel like I should have took the dog. I don't know, like, I've tamed you, but I never literally. Maybe if I tamed this guy, you fine. You guys want the honest opinion? Why I came this way. Anything useful in this village? It does have snow. I'm actually planning on doing it. So let's go B. Yeah, wow. That makes everything a lot brighter. Look at this. Yeah, the difference between shaders. Me and Devlin were probably quicker because we got across a flipping lake, and you've seen how that horse travels in lakes. I just thought, I don't know to keep him here, or I just need to leave him in the village. Very strongly, maybe. I mean, we did rescue him from a geyser because he decided to get himself stuck in a geyser. And that's literally how we found horse. There was literally a giant pit in the middle of a thingy, and they stuck on it. Everybody else decided to go, oh yeah, let's just go. It's one of the most skinniest horses ever. I just realised we should have made a crook in the village. That's fine. I also don't know if dogs can survive water, like, not water, so. Look, most ugly thing ever. Right, we're gonna have to find a better flower. Do not let's find the flower. I think a red one would probably look better in our attire. Okay, this doesn't even look red. Ah, the better looking.
Something
yeah, I'm pretty sure
new
I'll be,
at Benson's for beds. The latest Eve sleep.
It's gonna be hard to find it though.
Better starts, helping you rise and shine.
Find powder snow. How do we find? I know what even. Just now, bubble go. And let you just spam clip it. You have a bark if you find powder snow. You go the more chance you get powder snow. I mean, quite a time big in the mountain area to support powder snow. Snowy tiger. Don't you guys call it tiger or tiger? If I had to guess, my assumption for this is literally tiger. Sometimes I do call it tiger, it depends on how you pronounce it. But if I had to say and guess, the proper name for this biome is tiger. Which is pretty cool. Also, I love the snow. I mean, we could actually go icing if you wanted to. It's pretty cool. Have we not landed in powder snow? Like everything else but powder snow. Thank you. exit Minecraft 1.19.4. It says at the top. So yeah, it is 19.4. Right, we better
hey, okay. Do you want to save money when you shop online? You should click right here and download Honey. No. Don't click there. Click here. Skip now and
yeah,
you will learn how to download Honey and save money at thousands of stores online. Which, again, you can do by clicking right here and adding the Honey button to your browser. Click the Honey button!
So I'm pretty sure if a woman is climbing the mountain,
you can watch that how-to whatever video later.
We're more likely to actually hit Powder Snow by then than actually by now. We never did, so it was quite that's why it questioned if I actually do have the trinks, a certain trinks in. I'm actually kind of curious about this ancient city a bit. I can actually check what the ancient city is, but I don't know if you guys would yell at me for it. But I can see if it is actually located in the area or how far it actually is. So, basically what I've got is some good locates. So, locate basically locates a biome or basically a structure. And then here we go. Ancient city. This should load up. It's 2009, so it's 2929. That's basically how many blocks away from the ancient city. That's literally further than the end structure. So I have a feeling this trunk, which we basically got right now, I kind of feel like this is like the lower trunks where they actually don't really have it. This is a little bit of a pain. Things I want to show you before we actually end the stream, anyway. So it's definitely going to be a little bit longer than what the original one is, which is like an hour and a half. But it's actually quite nice to just take a break from recording it in a way, because we are getting really close to actually completing it. We're going to leave Horse the village. We're going to be off. Goddamn bright! I think they need to pass like make some light shots on this. Now, yeah, that may be cheating by pressing locate and locates my closest, but it doesn't. And it also gives you the coordinates as well. But that doesn't technically class, because if by doing that, especially in a world you're not sure if the chunks are actually properly loaded, you can actually get that. Is basically it gives you an opportunity saying, oh yeah, so it is still 1.19 even if it is, but you just gotta travel a certain amount of way to actually be able to find it. Like we're not visiting that anytime soon, so more likely forget the coordinates anyway. Like you guys won't if we watch the videos or basically watch the screens and stuff. I think that's also, I think 2,000 blocks is basically the board chunker to go into the new island. Like, even with the 1.20 update, with the new, like, cherry forest and biome and stuff. That is going to be fun, but I have a feeling if I use this world, it's going to be quite far away, to the point you have to put the locate on to actually give a general idea where the hell it is. I told you it's a little quicker to walk home, so we're only 600 blocks away. But yeah. The only downside of having these waypoints is... it costs to get them in your face, let's push F1. I love the shade, I love the stars and everything. I'm being able to make an observatory as well in this world, like in the village, to look at the stars and stuff. That can also be a project. I might actually put that, I don't really know if to put it in the back of the boat or basically. Basically straight from here. Yeah, I don't know why I'm seeing it quite a lot, to be honest with you. I was fine earlier until I started streaming. I don't think I've learned to stream. That was weird. And we're back at college. But yeah, do you know what? It's actually quite nice just to take a small break from. Like to avoid water to get the wing foot, and also it's built to make money. Come on, Mr. Bee. Take you to a little bit of a safe haven where you don't actually have to keep your foot so damp, and it's also nice and warm, and you've also got hives as well, and both fires. You change the flowers every single day, but you also water, and it's also. Diablo, keep moving. I haven't got 7 years. Even the bee's faster than you. Keep an eye on me. Down here. You, I don't really disturb bees. I need you to come through once. There you go. Welcome to New Haven. There you go. Goodness, we've got some honey going. Downside is these ones we can't actually make unless we want to piss off the bees. Oh, you're gonna have to. Guys, you've got honey. Right, we are coming close to the end of the stream because we've got to do it in an hour and a half today. I was going to do it in 2 hours, but yeah, like I said, I want to plan out more likely, plan out these bills more like structure wise. So I literally would have done it today and I would have literally dealt the cold and stuff. But
what's your cubicle?
Because I've actually never done Minecraft, well, like I'm using it before, like really well or anything. So I thought, do you know what, let's actually plan out these, because that was definitely important, and that was literally showcasing the entire world, such as this main area, because this is our main like area. So I actually want to make them look pretty cool, and yeah, I just don't really have a design for them. But yeah, it was meant to be a little bit more of a buildy episode. But oh well. Right, let's go and piss off some bees. Piss off some bees, and then also I'm gonna be able to shearborn and get honey off from the other. We've got to be quick, because if you're not quick, you're gonna die. Because what we're gonna do is something very stupid. This is why it's a kettle. They're not very happy. Yeah, but this stuff's very precious to me. I'm sorry. Not just that, they can't empty their butts of honey. They're an absolute pain in the backside. I gotta say, they're very, very temperamental of like all the foods and stuff like that, and all the honey. But then they realise they can't actually depollinate themselves to get more honey, to get more healthy, unless the fucking things are empty. And I don't want to poison the campfires because I decided to burn the butts off. Absolute territorial little pain in the backside. I've got to say. Oh, it's got some fresh honeycomb. I mean, eventually we'll actually breed the bees, because we need to get more bees in there. Right now? That's fine. Right. Oh, I forgot. We've got to add some aluminiums because. These guys. champion. I didn't realise we actually had any. Right, so, because we're going to the end of the stream, and I did say I was going to show you guys what I've been working on. Like, this here is, this is what I meant. This is basically the glow form for all the glow berries, and basically, yeah, they grow back. It takes time, but they do grow back, and it's where they basically grow. Same with the bamboo, and also same with the neverwort, because, you know, it's fun. But I didn't really want to make it there, but I thought neverwort, and then I thought, you know what, it looks like a plant anyway, just a bit of a creepy one. So let's actually use... let's actually just crash it up. And then everything you guys have been waiting for, so for the last 3 months I've basically been working on a project that's still not complete and still a bit of a pain to do. So you guys are probably wondering how I managed to get all these books and all these enchants on my new diamond armor, and I was wondering why. So for the last 3 months I've been working on this. The way to get down is drop. This is what I've been working on. Every section in this thing has an enchanted book. So, getting these villagers to breed, and popping out a villager, to get the book we need to a certain level, I have to go for the most highest ones we can get, so we don't ever settle for, basically the all lowercase, which is like the one quick charge or the two. We always have to go three, same with flooring, everything has to be the highest you can get. And trying to get villagers and constantly trying to get it on the first go so you can lock in their trade is an absolute pain in the absolute backside. I have to kill so many villagers, I had to die to iron golems multiple different occasions, and actually even carving out this entire room, because this room used to be absolutely just blocked with stone. Decoration, installing all the stalls, all the lighting, getting all the bedding. Yeah, you see why it took me 3 months to get so far? And it has different things. So, tools and chants, so we've now got mending, which is high as hell. I do plan on making a raid farm or getting the hero village to come back here to drop the prices a bit. We've got 30, silk touch, efficiency 5, smite. The one I've been trying to get the majority of the time is the Unbreaking 3 book. It's being a pain. It's not one of it. We also have this guy here, which is the Riptide book as well. And then, yeah, we've got some Blast Protection 3, Fairy Falling 3, Fall Protection 5, Black Blast Protection. These guys are my emerald suppliers, so basically I trade a bunch of six with them, they give me emeralds to be able to get the books I need. Same with these guys have some really shit books, including the very first one. This is where I get all like the bookshelves to get the books. And then we got the multi-shot villager. I think we've got a cursed villager somewhere. I made a jail cell for one of the villagers. I think it's in... not that one. Should be down here. Yeah, we've got lore. I don't know you. Oh, your shot was 5. The size disappeared. Loyalty, smite, everything's here. Aha! Here's the curse to find a villager. Yeah. I kept on getting these guys, so I was like, do you know what, I'm just gonna stick one down the very bottom and forget that it exists, which I did. And then, if we go over here, actually, so each of these shelves is all the high tier books we need to get. So we are actually missing, whatever's missing, so let's have a look. 1, 2, 3, 4, there is 4 along that side. There is all the stores down there. 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17. Trust me, working villages is an absolute pain. 16, 15, 17, 18, 19, 20. Round about 20 odd books I still gotta get. And I've got the most important ones, other than the Unbreaking fucking Free. That one is taking goddamn asses forever. And it's an absolute pain. But, yeah. So yeah, how we get out is basically through this. I've also got it. And then this is basically how we drop in. That's the reason why there's a gap here, and it's not covered, really, because I use that as a drop-in area. So, yeah, welcome to the Chaos Zone, and this is basically the secret project I've been working on for the last 3 months. Still work in progress, because like I said, still missing 20 books. Then over here, we've got a bit of a decoration. We've got a little bit of a sugarcane farm for villagers to get emeralds this way. Yeah, it's just a little bit of grindstone, anvils, and then just a bunch of coal and lapis. And then here is basically where I basically organise or sort out. It's basically where I'm keeping all the emeralds, lapis, all the stuff I'm actually getting. Enchant bottles. That's what I'm down here. That's some TNT. And then all that stuff. All the books I'm doing, that's the reason why at the top of this building now, where the library is, we're actually going to be selling or putting the books we get up there, so we don't have to keep coming down here. Because listening to these guys as well is extremely annoying. So yeah, that's the project, and that's when every single time, I basically kept on coming down here to get like a mending book, or basically bottles of enchanted to get the enchants up, or basically lapis or emeralds. I basically went down there. That's the reason why, that's when the shoe went to be right back, and I'm not going to show you guys because I was working on a project. That's the project I was working on. It's not an easy project to get done, and it's the most painful process to ever get to ever complete. So it's not even completed, and I've kind of taken a break from it because the villagers constantly just kept on getting me annoying, and if I kill villagers near villagers, it's basically just they increase the prices. So yeah, we need to get like a raid farm or something going on with that. I'm hoping if once because I build in peaceful, because it makes it easier, because I don't like zombies or fucking creepers coming up and exploding stuff or knocking off bills when building.
Suki underscore B underscore the underscore moth said, Imma you in mine your craft?
Am I in your Minecraft? No. Not this one, this is single player. But yeah. I say 4 months working on this world is actually doing some good.
Suki underscore B underscore the underscore moth.
I would let you said, join this, but it's single.
Bible thump.
I don't know how to make this a multiplayer server, and also, yeah, it's an absolute pain. Also, I'm able to keep the map over here because I've got to change this at some point. But yeah, I'm actually really, really enjoying this. And every time you try and join Suki, you literally constantly just lag or basically crash. Yeah, me and Suki, we want to like try and stream a game together, basically. But yeah, we want to play like a game. But every time we try and play it together, one, her PC absolutely hates her, and she likes and basically dies.
Suki underscore B underscore the underscore moth said, Imma eat your knees.
Do you know what? I'm gonna clear that because it's doing my absolute head in. I love the shaders though. Oh, look at the clouds! Hey! The shaders in this pack. Like, if you look at this without the shaders, this is what it's gonna look like. It looks awful. I really do not like this. I would never be happy, and it's probably what puts me off Minecraft in a way, is it doesn't have shaders, because this looks absolutely horrible without the shaders. Put shaders on. It feels like it brings it all together. Like, it kind of gives it that, like, vibrant thing, and it actually works really well. I said I wasn't going to stream for, like, 2 hours, but it's almost 2 hours anyway. So, yeah. That is gonna have a roof. I've also got to lay out the foundation and basically basically how I want to build up this and this build for next time. And then I'm also going to lay out the docking area for that side along that area. And then we're gonna have a wandering trader post like over there. The back of
Suki underscore B underscore the underscore moth.
But a bunker
said,
Build a bunker.
I don't think I'm going to build a bunker for the villagers. I'll probably build a bunker on this side, which is basically my island, and then this is a villager. Which I've been working on. Oh yeah, I've got to show you guys what I'm planning on mega transformation next after this. That transformation of destroying the entire village and then literally redoing it is a pain in the backside. Right, hold on. Let me get over here. But yeah, I do plan on upgrading my skin at some point to a lot flatter version. A lot flatter version. So. Okay, so.
Suki underscore B underscore the underscore moth.
Moth.
Said. Sliglight 14 scheme.
Oh no, I like how he says that, that's quite funny. So yeah, this is basically the mega transformation list. So you've got the Deep Dark, Ancient City. That one is gonna be fun because I've never transformed in Ancient Dark, so I need ideas for that design and what to do. I need to restore it and turn it into an actual segment or a ruins or something like that, I don't really know. Or a music park. That might be fun. The end stronghold and the dragon, like the actual thingy. So we've got to kill the dragon 20 odd times, which is going to be absolutely hilarious and funny and very, very painful. Probably going to do a giant stream of that, of me probably just literally seeing how many times I die doing that. So you guys want to watch that, let me know. And then we've also got a nether hub. Nether hub I've always put back, never actually did it, and that's a bit of a pain. And then the final one is the village one, which is the one that we're currently working on, which is taking us.
Suki underscore B underscore the underscore moth said, now I go and eat God.
Why are you going to eat God? But yeah, guys. So basically that is the progress and that is basically what I'm going to be doing today. So this will be uploaded later, and then we've also probably might get a live stream with Nova later. It depends on if he messes me back. If he doesn't message me back, you guys will probably have this video going out. Don't forget, if you guys did like the stream, don't forget to follow me on Twitch. It has all my links to the description, also Discord. Don't forget to join that, because I do collaborations. If people's PC goddamn flipping works, that'd be handy, Suki. Get that sorted. I'm just kidding, because I know she has money problems and fucking issues with the fucking family. So, that's not happening anytime soon. Eventually it will. Should have bullied Suki. And then, so next time we'll be working on the map room and the museum. And basically, after that, I'm hoping it'll be closer to the 200 days. If it's not closer to 200 days, we'll probably do some probably decoration work around the village, getting some more of the details in and so on. And then eventually, as soon as it hits 200 days, we'll be going to the end, doing a bunch in raiding, and then figuring out what our next step is. Mainly because our main focus has always been on the village, we don't really have a main step in unless it's to transform a certain or mega project. I mean, we do need to get like an iron farm, a villager farm, emerald farm, raid farm going up and running, which is going to be the district area, which is going to be not this side of the island, but basically where my house is, where those trees are, is going to be the industrial district of the world, where all my farms and all that stuff will be created. I'm not good with redstone, so I'm definitely going to be able to stream and actually be able to talk to you guys about it. So yeah guys, don't forget to also go and subscribe to the YouTube channel. I do apologize what's going on with the modded Minecraft channel, which is the normal one with just let's plays and stuff. That is definitely taking a break because, like I said, I'm not getting enough content or enough views on it, and it's basically just feels like it's just basically pointless. So I am just going to take a break until my motivation comes back, because I have slowly lacked my motivation. I love modded, but I prefer playing with people than I actually do playing alone, because I actually don't get distracted. So I'll be mainly focusing on this channel, which is the Terra Gaming Live channel, as well as Twitch for a while, and I think this is probably going to be my main focus in my entire life, is basically this channel, because I do love streaming more than I do doing Let's Plays. So yeah guys, hope you guys enjoyed, and I'll see you guys next time. Don't forget, there is going to be some other videos coming out this Friday. There's going to be a different type of video. Not Minecraft and not anything else, or probably maybe a collaboration. It's gonna be a different type. I'm hoping to get back into VR. I'm just trying to fix my controller. because I do want to stream Skyrim again because it was a load of fucking fun and we've got a lot of stuff to do with that. But yeah, guys. Hope you guys enjoyed, and I'll see you guys next time. Bye, guys!